It's an honor and a privilege, a duty I perform with due sense of decorum and with pride. With deference and great respect, very much the norm, plus a hint of sycophancy on the side. To lay before my ruler all the facts about his realm, to fill him in on all the beastly news.
Yes, yes, Zazu, get on with it.
In order that his majesty stand sturdy at the helm, aware of all the fauna's latest news.
Zazu, the morning report.
Yes, sire, the morning report. Chimps are going ape, giraffes remain above it all. Elephants remember, though just what I can't recall. Crocodiles are snapping up fresh offers from the banks. Showed interest in my nest egg, but I quickly said, no thanks. We haven't paid the hornbills, and the vultures have a hunch. Not everyone invited will be coming back from lunch. This is the morning report. Gives you the long and the short. Every grunt, roar and snort, not a tail I distort, on the morning report.
What are you doing, son?
Pouncing.
Ah, let an old pro show you how it's done.
The buffalo have got a beef about this season's grass. Warthogs have been thwarted in attempts to save their gas. Flamingos in the pit and chasing secretary birds. Saffron is the season's color seen in all the herds. Moving down the rank and file to near the bottom rung. Far too many beetles are quite frankly in the dung.
Pounce!
This is the morning report. Gives you the long.